Anyway, Naiman, thank you so much for joining in and answering so many questions.
Thank you, Anjali.
Real estate industry body CREDAI today marked the World Environment Day by taking the blue-green pledge to ensure clean and green living in all its housing complexes across the country. 11,500 developers who are members of CREDAI distributed the green and blue dustbins for segregated garbage collection in the condominiums. CREDAI has already launched a segregation at source waste management system in 2007 under its Clean City Movement. Around 650 housing condos are covered under the initiative. India generates around 90 million tons of waste every year, and cities like Delhi and Mumbai are the biggest contributors to this waste.
CREDAI as well as Govt, since it is a 5th June Environmental Day, it is a great responsibility for all the developers, especially because developers, they are doing the large work. ग्रुप हाउसिंग हो या टाउनशिप लेवल के ऊपर हो तो इनिशियली हमने गौर सिटी को एक पायलट प्रोजेक्ट लिया था क्योंकि मोर देन 25,000 हाउसेज हमने वहाँ पे प्लान किए हैं एंड ऑलरेडी मोर देन 30,000 हाउसेज वहाँ पे शिफ्ट हो चुके हैं एंड द प्रोग्राम जो है जीरो गार्बेज टाउनशिप जो हमने स्टार्ट किया था दैट इज़ रन ब्यूटिफुली सक्सेसफुली एंड डूएबल और उसी को एक रोल मॉडल बना के स्पेशली NCR के अंदर जो है हम उसको जो है सभी जगह जितने भी अपने डेवलपर्स हैं उनको ये प्रोग्राम इंप्लीमेंट करा रहे हैं।
Ever so often, a country comes along whose economic transformation has a vast impact on the world.